with us from Psalm 30 this morning. Sing to Yahweh, you his faithful ones, and praise his holy name, for his anger lasts only a moment, but his favor a lifetime. Weeping may spend the night, but there is joy in the morning. When I was secure, I said, I will never be shaken. Lord, when you showed your favor, you made me stand like a strong mountain. When you hid your face, I was terrified. Lord, I called to you. I sought favor from my Lord. What gain is there in my death? If I go down to the pit, will the dust praise you? Will it proclaim your truth? Lord, listen and be gracious to me. Lord, be my helper. You turned my lament into dancing. You removed my sackcloth and clothed me with gladness so that I can sing to you and not be silent. Lord, my God, I will praise you forever.
Yeah.
Today is the day the Lord has made. And that Psalm 130 is just such a blessing to our lives because it speaks about what God has done for us. You know, his anger is different than what we would define as anger. We get angry when our pride gets hurt or when we're offended. We think we have a justice issue in this fallen carcass of ours. God's anger is perfect because it goes against his holy creation. He's not lashing out as much as he is just saying, I'm as perfect as the sun. Your imperfection can't survive within it. Therefore, my anger lashes out. And that psalm uniquely and beautifully says what we need. We need grace. We need his loving kindness. And that's what we're here to celebrate today, and I'm glad you guys are here. Hey, I want to give a shout-out quick to our DOM back there, Mr. Tooley. Raise your hand. Good to see you this morning. Appreciate all you do for Davis County Association, worshiping here with us this morning. If you guys would, if you're visiting here today, you got a bulletin on the way in, and that bulletin is a connection card. That's specifically designed for you. If you would fill that out, please put on the offering plate before the service. What's up, buddy? It's good to see you this morning. Got a little bitty guy up here. You're extremely cute. Love your boots. All right. Anyways, go ahead and say hi to someone. Tell someone God loves you this morning. Shake a hand.
Jesus is strength to follow your commands could never come from me. Oh, Father, use my ransom life in any way you choose, and let my song forever be my
Great is thy faithfulness.
faithful in all ways. And His Spirit is living with us this morning and is wanting to minister to your heart. We would ask that you'd open yourself to Him and let the gospel bathe you this morning.
Spirit of the living God, Spirit of the living God, we only want to hear your voice. We're hanging on every word. Spirit of the living God, Spirit of the living God, we want to know you more and more. We're hanging on every word. Living God, Spirit of the living God, we want to know you more and more. We're hanging on every word. It's when you speak and when you move, when you do what only you can do, it changes us, it changes what we see and what we see. When you come in the room, when you do what only you can do, it changes us, it changes what we see and what we see. You're changing everything. Spirit of the living God, Spirit of living God, leading to all you are. Everything else can wait. Spirit of the living God, Spirit of the living God, come now and breathe upon our hearts. Come now and have your way. Because when you speak and when you move, when you do what only you can do, it changes us, it changes what we see and what we see. It's when you come in the room, when you do what only you can do, it changes us, it changes what we see and what we see. We only want to hear your voice. We're hanging on every word.